Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael, I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation, and the author of the Book of Love, the standard literature of Triple Grace. This book you can order at Amazon. A link is in the description box below. Now, what is our topic today? Our topic today is Let My People Go. Where have you heard that before? In the Bible. When Moses told Pharaoh, let my people go. And he was refusing to do that. So what did he do? He asked the Lord for help. And the Lord sent the plagues over Egypt until Pharaoh let them go. And also now the time has come for us to come out of the world and out of Babylon. And today again we say to the pharaohs of this world and to the Antichrist, let my people go. They do not belong to the beast system. They do not belong to these careers where you're working for money. You do not belong into this riches and into this contentment with your life and your greed and whatever is consuming you in this world. You should not be in this world. Yes, you will stay in the world, but you will be outside of the world. So come out now. And I am saying to all this one who want to stop you, let my people go. The people are ready to move out. The people are ready to take heart and to move out onto the path to Mount Zion. So be part of this movement. Move with us to the holy mountain where you will be raptured into paradise at the sixth seal. The seals are ready to be broken now. And if you have not read Revelation, then read Revelation and see what will happen when the seals are broken. Now it's the time to let my people go. Now it's the time for the people to come out and walk that path towards the holy mountain. At the sixth seal we see that Jesus, the Lamb, and the one who sits on the throne are coming down, and everybody will see them because they will try to hide in the caves. The mountain, the holy mountain, Mount Zion, is coming down from heaven. And we will be there as a multitude clothed in white, ready to be raptured into paradise, ready to receive the places prepared for us. To do that, we have to come out of the world and out of Babylon. Trust in the Lord. Trust what he has said you. If you have given you the information, the download, the spiritual information that you should walk that path, then come forth right now and walk this path. Join us together in love, unity and support. Build societies of the rose in your neighborhood. Gather the people together as an elder, as a state or national leader. Become a partner of Triple Grace. Join us and bring as many people to righteousness as possible. I know to many of you I'm talking against the wall every day. But I will not give up because the Lord has told me to come out at this time and to tell you to move out of the world and to call you forth and to tell Satan and to tell the enemy and to tell Antichrist, let my people go. Let my people go. They belong to the heavenly kingdom and not to the beast system. And the heavenly kingdom is all about winning of souls. And this is what our destiny and purpose is on this world. So we come out together in societies of the rose, and every day we win souls. Every day we increase the size of a society of the rose until it has 50 members. Then we'll establish the next one, and the next one, and the next one, until we have millions of them in the whole world, in all the nations and on all continents. This is a great harvest that is always spoken about. This is a revival that you heard about. This is a restoration of all things in the spirit of Elijah. To come together as the first Christian followers did, share resources, support one another, lift up the needy, do the work of the Lord every day. Because the righteous deeds of the saints are the white clothes that you need to enter paradise. And in the society of the rose, you not come every day together to be empowered and then to go in your neighborhood to show the light. No. You are also doing the righteous deeds of the saints, and that will give you the white clothes for Mount Zion. And there you will be raptured into eternal life and be with the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and his Father forever and ever. Think about it. You will stand before God, and he will tell you, "Well done, my servant, well done. You have brought in the harvest into my barn, and I'm very pleased with you." Is there more that you can ask for? Now walk that path with us together. If you have questions, send them to me at triplegrace55@gmail.com. Spread these messages, this video, share them with your friends and family. Gather the people together. Build and establish assemblies of love and righteousness, our societies of the rose, in your neighborhood. Bring the people together every day. Do love meals. Get empowered through prayers and teaching and understanding the word, and then go out and show forth the love of the Father to the needy, the nameless and faceless, every day as a daily sacrifice of love. Become a follower of the path and a daily sacrificer. Walk that path to the glory. As you see on this picture, at the end there is a bright light. This is where we are going to. This is where the mountain is. This is where Mount Zion is. And this is where our Father Yahweh and his only begotten Son Jesus Christ is, our Lord and Savior and King of the Millennium. And you can walk with us. Join triple/grace.com. It's free. Join us at our YouTube channel. Become a subscriber. Click the bell icon so that you get notification of the next topic. Watch the videos. There are hundreds of videos of encouragement on our YouTube channel. Watch it. If you have questions, come forward to our ministry email, triplegrace55@gmail.com. Do not stay behind, but walk out now out of the world. Let my people go. I will always stand against Antichrist and against Satan and the enemy and will tell them, "Let my people go." Because the people of heaven will come together now. They are joined into powerhouses of the Lord. They will come together as the warriors of the Jewel to army, and they will come together as the great harvest workers for our God Yahweh, to bring in the wheat harvest into the barn, to bring forth a multitude clothed in white that will stand at the base of Mount Zion. Be part of it, walk with us, and come out of the world and tell the enemy, "Let my people go." Thank you that you have listened to this word today, this topic. I'm very happy that you join me every day. I love you all so dearly. Please be more active. Share these videos. Bring more people together. Everybody can do his part. And if you're guided to sow into our ministry, then the link is in the description box below. Do not forget that we are in the mission to Cambodia for the plight of the children, the poor children, and this one who received violence or even rape. I have a link in the first pinned comment. Please, this is the end of the month. Come forward, help with something, make a donation, assist the poor children. Bring everything forth in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Let us be a light into the nations. Let us be a light to the Gentiles. Let us be a light into the dark places. Let us be a light into the places that belongs to Jezebel and the enemy. Let us go into the places of Satan and take out the pearls that belong to the Lord. Help us on our way. Sow into the ministry. Help us with donation. Assist us that we bring the message to the end of the earth. With you we will make it, because you will have a heart of the Lord. And God the Father will sit and live in your heart. So he will be with you every day. And for the helmet of salvation, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the helmet of salvation is what you are wearing. And you have the sword of the Spirit, the Holy Spirit, in your hand. Full armor. And you are standing against the enemy, and you will tell the enemy, "Let my people go." Now is the time. Support this ministry. Bring it forth into the world, so that we can take the people out of the world, onto the path to Mount Zion. Think about it. Everybody can give a little. Nobody is so poor that he cannot afford something. the links for donation are in the description box below, or especially for the poor children in Cambodia, in the first pinned comment. So open your heart right now and help. Bring it forth in Jesus' name, I pray. Amen and amen. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. I love you all so dearly. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Have a great day. Maranatha.